Well, into his college years, David's Mara still sneaks into his room to torment him.
Hey, David! What's wrong, Fraidy Cat? Something bothering you? You know you can't go to sleep in that condition. You should really do something about it. You're so fun to mess with. You know, if you tied me down, I'd be completely helpless. The belt's right there. If only you had the guts to do it, huh?
I bet you're fantasizing about all sorts of things.
Huh?
Fine!